Hi, this is June here. Welcome to another edition of our Raw Living Food series. Let me tell you that this series of uncooking raw living food videos are inspired actually by food as oneness. The concept behind it is all life supporting all life, nature supporting us through plants, fruits, vegetables, and us being part of all life, supporting all life. So all life supporting each other. It's kind of all it means is we're one. We're deep within our being, we are one. So it's inspired by oneness. Okay, cool. Now today I'm gonna share with you another original dessert. It's called Yam Jackfruit Super Dessert in banana leaf. I haven't seen any dessert in the raw food community using jackfruit. I uploaded a video on how a jackfruit looks like, and you can find it in one of my videos in my website. So watch that so you will know what a jackfruit is. Anyway, I used jackfruit and yam. Okay, specifically the purple yam powder. So all you need is 4 tablespoons purple yam powder, 1 3/4 cup frozen mature coconut, 2 bananas chopped, and salt to taste. I know you don't know what a purple yam powder is, but you can find it in Asian shops. Okay, so all you do is blend all ingredients, shape, and put it on banana leaf. Dehydrate for 10 hours and serve with taro cream or the super green banana cream or the mango banana super cream, which of course you can see in one of my videos, and you can see my videos in my website, so you won't get lost. And besides, later on there will be CDs or DVDs that I will produce to sort of so that you can get this, and it will be available for sale in my website also. So this time it's yam jackfruit super dessert in banana leaf. The same thing with the sticky rice desserts. You cook them, but here in the raw food setting, we sort of dehydrate it, which means the temperature involved is not greater than 118 degrees Fahrenheit, which in my case I usually do it not beyond 105 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's perfect for me. I grew up in an Asian country and I love it. So blend all ingredients, shape to any shape you like, and put on a banana leaf. Dehydrate for 10 hours, serve with taro cream or the super green banana cream or the mango banana super cream. Okay, cool. So here's the finished product. There's a lot of dessert in this plate, but I know you will be able to see this. See that one there? So I formed it in a round shape patty. Okay, and then I put this mango banana super cream there, and this actually is the mango banana super cream, and this is the banana super green cream. The white cream that you can see, that one there, the white one is the taro cream. Okay, so we'll do the taste test. Wow, this is unbelievable. This is actually my dream to be able to produce this as a dessert in a, you know, using just raw ingredients and cooking. Wow. I think this will be a precedent, and then raw food restaurants would sort of get this idea that we can actually have a no-nut dessert, which is very low in fat and low in sugar, because normally there's lots of cashews, 2 cups of cashews in them, and a cream cheese. I mean, in a cheesecake, my God, that's a lot. And it's actually fueling also desire, which is desire for sweets, which I think in a raw food setting will be less. This is so good. You should try this. I would like to think that we will not be motivated by desire for sweets in eating desserts. I would rather think of dessert as nature supporting us through what is available for us and supporting our body, giving it less fat and less sugar, which it doesn't need that much really, and supporting it with superfoods also, and also in enjoying the dessert, but that comes secondary to assisting self as all life. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Till next time, please visit my website at www.vegetarianoneness.ning.com, where good food, vegetarians, vegans, and raw foodists meet as one. Please look at my website for future DVDs that I will produce. I will have a lot of recipes to share with you, which is, you know, sauces and stuff like that you've never seen before, that is inspired by the Asian ingredients. Okay, cool. Bye for now.